Yep. You see, they got married, right? He paid them $750,000 to take the wedding.
Go, go, go! Go!